Are you suffering from a painful pilonidal cyst and looking for ways to get rid of it at home? You're in the right place. Here are some home remedies that may help alleviate your discomfort and speed up the healing process. First, keep the area clean and dry. Taking regular showers and using a mild soap can help prevent infection and promote healing. You can also try applying a warm compress to the affected area several times a day. This can help reduce pain and swelling. Some people find relief by soaking in a warm bath with Epsom salts. The warm water can help relax the muscles and promote drainage of the cyst. If the cyst has already burst, make sure to keep the area clean and apply an antibiotic ointment to prevent infection. And lastly, make sure to wear loose-fitting clothing to prevent friction and irritation on the cyst. These home remedies may help you manage the pain and discomfort of a pilonidal cyst, but if the symptoms persist or worsen, make sure to consult a healthcare professional. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health tips and remedies.